Assalamu alaikum dear students, today is our second class. Here it is page number 1 and 2. Today our lecture is from page 1 and 2, and for your convenience I have selected main points on separate sheet from these two pages. Number 1 is national ideology. Yesterday I have told you about the ideology. That ideology means the beliefs or principles of a group of people or individual is called ideology. National ideology, every nation has its own predetermined objective, and for the achievement of that objective the people of that nation struggle collectively according to their wisdoms or ideas is called ideology of nation. Pakistan ideology. Before the creation of Pakistan, the national objective of Muslims of South Asia was the creation of separate Muslim state where they can spend their lives according to the teachings of Islam. That collective thinking which guided them to achieve their aim is called ideology of Pakistan. Then comes kinds of ideologies. There are different kinds of ideologies, but three kinds are mentioned in your book: religious ideology, political ideology, or economic ideology. Religious ideology. Religious ideology aim is to establish such a social order in the light of the basic guiding principles of a specific religion. Political ideology aim to establish such a political system for the betterment of its followers according with their ideas. Economic ideology. Economic ideology presents solution of economic problems or guide us in the solving the problems of economy. These three ideologies are included in Pakistan ideology. First is religious ideology. Its objective was the attainment of such a state where the Muslims of South Asia could lead their lives according to the basic principles of their religion. Politically, the aim of the ideology of Pakistan was to save the Muslims of South Asia from the domination of Hindus. Economically, objective was the elimination of economic exploitation and the provision of equal opportunities to all the people. So these three ideologies we can say also include or involve in the Pakistan ideology. So student, for more clearance you must read page number 1 and page number 2. The exercise short question number 1 discuss Pakistan ideology, and short question number 2 discuss or mention the kinds of ideology also related these two pages. So must read it carefully. Thank you.